COVID cases remain up as local facilities work on vaccine distribution. Hospitalization rates have remained more than 50% for almost 40 straight days here in our area. Hospitals have a low number of ICU beds available even as we speak. And as of Sunday, yesterday, East Texas, 12 ICU beds available. And Deep East Texas, basically 5 ICU beds available.